Hello friends, I'm Naishik from blogdude.com, and today in this video I'll show you the top 7 best and free WooCommerce themes. Now all the themes that I've included in this list have great documentation, which means that you can refer to that documentation if you don't understand anything. If you don't know how to get a certain feature, you can just refer to that documentation. That is really helpful. Second thing is that most of the themes on this list have direct import option, which means that you can simply click on one import button and you can import the complete website, the complete layout on your website, on your domain name. Also, all the themes on this list have modern and professional designs. Also, these themes which I have included in this list have great rating and are made by reliable developers. Now in this video, I'll not only introduce you to these themes, but I'll also show you how to import the demo and how to do some basic customizations. Alright guys, now enough of talking, now let's get started. So the first theme on our list is Zakra, or Zakra, however you pronounce it. So you can see the theme on your website. This is the theme, amazing theme, very simple, nice design. And the great thing is that this theme is based on Elementor. So if you import the demo, you can simply use that and you can edit that demo using Elementor. Now if you see the theme, the reason I selected this theme is that because it is very simple and a very modern design. This is great for those people who have very less products, but you know, they are focusing on they hardly have some products and they have to focus on those products. It's not like they have hundreds and thousands of products. So for them, this is a really great design, very simple and clean design. You can see. Now if you see, we have these things as well. So all these things are made by Elementor. We also have this subscribe option and everything. Also, you can see we have some more pages as well, like about page, blog page, contact page. These are also pre-made in this theme. Now, if you open a single product, for example, let's open this one. You can see the design looks very simple, very clean. Okay. Now let's see how we can import this thing and how we can get started with it. So very quickly, we'll see, because we have to cover 7 themes. I don't want to make this video very long and very lengthy. So first of all, you'll click on appearance and click on add new, search for this theme, Zakra. Now install and activate this theme. Now once you activate this theme, you'll get this option, get started with Zakra. So click on that option or click on this button. Alright, now when you do that, you can see we have many different layouts that you can import. So if you're creating a wedding website, if you're creating a cafe, charity, drone website, spa website, so we want to create a shop website, so e-commerce website. So we'll be importing this layout, shop V2 version 2. So we'll click on import and we'll click on confirm. And within few minutes, you will get the complete website in front of you. So let's wait. Alright guys, now as you can see, this theme is successfully imported. Now if you see, this is how your website will look like. Okay, as you can see, complete thing is present in front of you. All the pages and everything is created for you. If you open a single product, you can just open any product and you'll see that website or that product. Okay, now let's see what all customization option do we have with this theme. So if you want to, as you can see, first of all, we get this option, edit with Elementor. So as I said earlier, this theme is based on Elementor. So if you want to edit this page, you simply click on this option, edit with Elementor. Now you can go through everything. Now as you can see, we can very easily edit this complete page with Elementor. Obviously, I cannot show you that in this video, but there are many different videos on my channel on Elementor. So you have all these options. Now I'm not getting into all these options. We'll just cut this thing. Okay. Now when you click on customize here, also we have some customization options apart from these options. So here, as you can see, we have theme options. When you click on that, you can change the header, top bar. You know, as you can see here, we have the mail ID and we have the phone number. If you want, you can disable, enable that. You have the main header area. If you want to have a different kind of header, you can select. There are 3 type of header available. If you want to enable the search bar in the header, you can do that as well. So many different options available, header button. Then when we come back, we have different options for menu, general. We have different layouts available, as you can see, for different pages, for blog page, for single page, for a single product page, for WooCommerce page, different layouts for different pages. You can select from these. Now again, I'm saying once you do the changes, you can simply click on publish and exit this page. Now again, I'm saying I don't want to get into complete details, because if I do that, this video will be very lengthy. So I don't want to do that. So this was our first theme. You get a very, you know, very decent idea about what kind of theme it is, what all are the different customization options. Now let's move on to our next theme. Now the next theme on our list is shopping cart free WooCommerce theme. As you can see on your screen, now this is a totally different type of e-commerce design. This is similar to something like AliExpress, Alibaba, Flipkart and those kind of, you know, where you have many different products and you have to showcase many different products on the homepage as well. Many different categories, as you can see, we have slider and everything. So that theme, the first theme was for different type of people and this is for different type of people. So first you have to accept or you have to understand what kind of product you have and what design will be good for you. Here, as you can see, we have many different categories, many different products and everything. So this design will be good for those people who have many different products, many different types of products. And you know, the number of products are very high. Now let's see how we can install this theme and what all are the different customization options available. So again, we'll come back to our dashboard. This time we'll click on themes, we'll click on add new and we'll search for shopping cart. Now this is the theme shopping cart. So click on install and activate. Now when you search for any theme, for example, I've searched for shopping cart. As you can see, there are many different e-commerce, free e-commerce themes available over here. So I have tried most of them and I have created this list of 7 themes. But obviously if you want, there might be many themes which might be good, but you know, you don't see on this list. So you can go through these themes as well. But we are just sticking with these 7 themes. So we have installed it. Now let's click on activate. Now for second theme also, you can see a very great thing is that you again get this button which will help you to import the demo. So we'll click on this button and to import this demo for this theme, we have to install a plugin. So when you click on this button, you will be redirected to this page. Click on free download. You'll download that plugin. So this is the importer plugin. I think I have already downloaded it. So let me upload it. So we'll come back to this plugins. Click on add new to add this plugin. Click on upload plugin, choose file. And this is the file that just got downloaded. So let's select this thing, click on open, install now. Let's click on activate. All right, so we have activated that plugin. And once you activate that plugin, you will see this option. Under appearance, you will get a new option, import demo data. So click on that option. And when you scroll down, you'll see you have some demo data. So you can download this one, you can import this one, default shopping cart. And we have this shopping cart plus and this another one. So these two you cannot import, you have to purchase that. But we can import this one. So let's click on import. Click on yes, import. Alright guys, now as you can see, this import is also done. It says that's all, it's all done. So when you come back to your website, now as you can see, we have the complete website in front of you. Okay, this is how it will look. And here also the customization option is very similar. In fact, all the websites, all the themes have very similar customization options. Now this is not based on Elementor, but still customization is very simple. So if you want to customize this thing, for example, if you want to change this image and have some other image, if you want to change the images in this slider, if you want to change the product that is shown over here, you can simply click on this customize, which is given at the top. Now here you'll see this option, theme option, we have WooCommerce option, we have WordPress settings. When you click on WordPress settings, or what you can do is, let me just zoom out a little bit. Okay, fine. Now whatever section you want to change, you will always see this button besides that, for example this blue button. So when you click on that, you'll at the left hand side, you'll get options related to that. For example, if you want to change some, if you want to do some changes in this slider, you will click on this option. Now as you can see, the option in the left hand side have changed. Okay, now if you want to change the products in this list, you can click on this blue button. Okay, now as you can see, again the options in the left hand side have changed. So you can select a category. For example, I don't want to display this category, I want to display shoes category. So I'll select shoes. So products are not changed because in the option we have to select category. Okay, so we want to display only shoes category. Now similarly, if you want to display some other thing, for example, let's select furniture. Okay, so we have only one thing in this list. So it's quite easy, you can understand this. Similarly, if you want to change this section, you'll click on this pencil button and you'll get the options at the left hand side. So this option is also quite easy. Now let's get rid of this. Let's come back to the home page. Now with these themes, you also get the blog page, contact page and about pages. Now as you can see, you don't have to create them as well. So the design is already created for you. You just have to go ahead, and what you have to do is, after you import the demo, you can just, let me again zoom in a little bit. Again, you can go back to your website, click on products, delete the regular product which are available over here, and you can enter your own products. Similarly, you can go to post and you can delete this demo post, dummy post, and you can enter your own post over here. The reason I'm importing the demo is just to show you guys how the theme looks and what all are the different customization options available. Now let's move on to the third theme. Now the third theme on our list is Shopline theme by ThemeHunk. So this is how this theme looks. Again, a very nice, very simple theme, as you can see. Very clean design. When you hover over this, you get these options. You can get a quick view of this thing. You can just add this product to the wish list. You can add this product to the cart. So very nice and simple theme again, as you can see. Okay, we have different customizations or options available here as well. Now let's see how we can download this theme and how we can customize this theme. So again, obviously we'll come back to our dashboard, click on appearance and download this theme. So click on add new, search for Shopline. Okay, this is the one, store Shopline, install and activate this theme. Now with this theme also you get this get started button. So click on this get started with this theme. Now here you'll see this option recommended actions, and they will recommend you to download few plugins. So we have the ThemeHunk customizer, WooCommerce wishlist, contact form slider and one click demo import. So download all these different plugins. Alright, so once you install all these different plugins, after that we have to activate them. Some will go to plugins from the left hand side. Now here, as you can see, few themes are installed but not activated. So we'll tick mark this thing. It will tick mark every single theme or plugin over here. Under bulk action, we'll click on activate and click on apply. Now once all the plugins are activated, we can go back to the same page, get started with Shopline. And now we can click on demo import. Now here you'll see this option, one click install, click on this button. Now when you click on this button, as you can see, it will activate a new plugin for you. So click on activate plugin. Now when we hover over this option appearance, we get a new option, import demo data. We can click on that. Now scroll down and click on this button, import demo data. Now this will import the complete website for you. Alright guys, now it is successfully imported. Now when you go back to your website, as you can see, this is how it will look. Nice and simple, very cool design. Okay, you can see all the different products. Okay, when you scroll down, you have everything. The footer also looks amazing. So this is the design that you will be getting when you install and activate this Shopline theme. Okay, this theme that we have installed. Now if you want to customize this, again we can simply click on this option, customize at the top. Now whatever you want to change it, you can simply click on this pencil button and it will at the left hand side this thing will change. If you want to change this title, welcome to Shopline, I'll type in welcome to Blogdude. Okay, now as you can see, this thing is changed. So simply whatever you want to change is just click on this pencil button and it will change it for you. Okay, so it is that simple. So again, as you can see, very simple customization options. Everything has that pencil button that you can easily change. So again, we'll come back to our dashboard and let's move on to the fourth theme. Now the fourth theme on our list is OceanWP, and this is a very special theme because this is the theme that I'm personally using on my website blogdude.com. As you can see on my website, I'm using that theme blogdude.com. I'm using this OceanWP theme, and if you are a subscriber on my channel, you will see there are many different videos that I've created on this theme. For example, the most popular video on my channel is also based on OceanWP theme. So it is that great theme. So I won't be covering this theme in detail, because just to cover this theme in detail, I have many different videos on my channel. For example, if you see this most popular video, it is based on OceanWP. The recent all videos, for example, this one 3 weeks ago, how to make a website. This is also based on OceanWP. Many different theme. In fact, there is a video on my channel. If you type in, if you go to YouTube and search for Nayyar Sheikh OceanWP, okay, you will see many different videos. So all these videos that you see, these are all based on OceanWP theme. And if you want to understand only about the theme, you can see this video, OceanWP, the best free multi-purpose WordPress theme demo and walkthrough. So in this video, I have explained, as you can see, it took 40 minutes for me to go through all the options available in that theme. And in spite of that, I missed many different options. So as you can see, this is a very detailed theme, and this is probably the best theme, the best free theme for any kind of website, for whether it be a WooCommerce website, e-commerce website, a simple business website, a blog, any kind of website. So we are not getting into detail, but I'll explain you very quickly how we can download the theme and how we can do basic customization. So we'll click on add new, and this time we'll search for OceanWP. Now once you install and activate OceanWP, it will ask you to import or install few plugins. So you can do that from here. This one is the most important one, Ocean Extra. So make sure you install that. Now let me very quickly explain you why this is the best theme. So if you go to pages, if you open any single page, for example, let's open this about page. Now below that, you'll see below every single page, you'll see this option Ocean WP setting. And from here, you can control your content layout. Like you can control the sidebar margin. You can have different logo for different pages. You can control styling of the title page. If you want to disable title, you can do that. You can have different footer for different pages as well. So these are the options available. And the most important thing when you go to your home page, let's see. Now the most important thing is when you go to your website and click on customize, this theme has the most customization option. I have not seen any other free theme that will provide you so many different customization options, especially for WooCommerce. Let's see them. So here, as you can see, already you can see there are many different options. We have typography, so you can change the typography for every single thing. You can come over here, you can click on general options. Here you have a page title, so you can change the design of the page. Theme buttons, you can design your buttons from here. You can design your forms, your pagination, your scroll to top option. And most importantly, you have this option, WooCommerce. And under WooCommerce, as you can see, you have general option, you have styling, you have cart. For example, you have this menu cart. Let me show you one thing. If you want to increase the size of this menu cart icon, you can come over here. You can change the size. Now, as you can see on your screen, that size is increasing. Okay. When I increase that, you can change the icon. If I select this basket icon, so there are many different customization options available. We have advanced styling. We can change the color. We can change what we want and what we don't want. If you click on archive, for example, this is the archive page. We have the image. We have the category. We have the title, the price, and the add to cart button. Suppose I don't want to show the add to cart button. I can come over here and I can just disable the add to cart button from here. Now, when you load this page, you'll see that add to cart is now gone. Suppose I don't want to show this category. So I can click on category. I can just hide the category. Now, as you can see, this is how it looks. So there are many different customization options available over here. We cannot go through all of them in this video, obviously. Now, the next theme on our list is Shop Aisle. So this is again one of the best e-commerce themes and very simple, very subtle theme. Now, as you can see, very simple theme. When you click on any single product, you'll see the design is very simple, very neat and clean. Also, there are many different customizations option available. This theme is by Theme Isle, which is again a very great developer. They have made some really amazing themes. This is also very easy to customize. In fact, this is one of the theme which are really very easy to customize. So let's see how we can install and customize this thing. So before that, I think I should delete the themes and plugins which I have downloaded because it is creating this mess. So let me very quickly do that. All right, so I've deleted all the themes. Now let's search for this theme, Shop Aisle. So we'll come over here, click on add new, search for Shop Aisle. Now this is the theme, click on install and activate this theme. All right, so once you install and activate, again, like every single theme, this will also recommend you to install a few plugins. So make sure you do that. Now, when you open this theme, when you open your website in a new link, you'll see that you already have a design in front of you. Okay, if you have created few products already, for example, we have already imported few products, you already have a design. You don't even need to import anything. You already have a design in front of you, your home page and different pages. Now, customizing this also is very easy. You can click on customize. Now, suppose if you want to change something, for example, as you can see, besides every single thing, you'll see this pencil button. If you want to change, if you want to make some changes in this section, you can click on this pencil button. You can give some title to this thing. For example, we can give a title of categories. Now, as you can see, the title is present over here. If you want to change this banner, so you can select some other image for this banner. Maybe let's select this one and click on insert into post. Now, as you can see, the banner is changed. You can also change the button link. So whenever someone clicks on this button or this banner, they will be redirected to that particular category or that particular page. Similarly, if you want to make some changes in this section, click on this pencil button. You can select what type of products you want to show and all those things. If you want to display a particular category, you can select that category from here. Okay, many different categories are available. So as you can see, this is also a very simple, nice looking design and very easy to customize. Now I'll cut this thing. Now the next theme on our list is eStore theme. And this is, as you can see, this is again another amazing theme. and you have some really amazing features over here. So let's see how we can install and customize this theme. So we'll come back to this page, click on add new to add a new theme, and we'll search for eStore. Now this is the theme that we want, eStore, so click on install. And once it is installed, make sure to activate the theme. Now again, you'll get this button, get started with eStore, click on this button. And you will need to install this plugin, Theme Grill Demo Importer, to import the demo. So make sure you install that plugin. Now if you want to import any particular demo, these are all premium demos, but we have one free one, so we can click on import. Click on confirm, and this will import the demo for us. So let's wait. Alright, so this is also imported, so come back to your website. Okay, now as you can see, we have the complete theme, complete website in front of us. Okay, as you can see, another amazing theme. So let's see how we can edit this page. So again, we can simply click on customize and we'll get all the different customization options. And in this page, whatever you want, let me just zoom out a little bit. So again, besides every single thing, you'll see this pencil button. If you want to change this slider, you can simply click on this pencil button. So basically in this slider, we are displaying different products. So we have created a product under category slider. So we are displaying those products. If you want to display some different products, select some different category, it will display some different products. Similarly, whatever you want to make some changes, you can just come back and select that pencil button. For example, at the left hand side, you'll see this front page sidebar. So in this, if you want to change this section, men collection, as you can see at the top, it says men collection. So click on this. You have this image. If you want to display this image, if you want to change this image, you can have some other image. If you want to make it right align, you can select right align. Now this image will come to right and this hot products will come to left, as you can see. So you can change these things as well. Many different options are available again over here. We are not going into details. You can understand it is so easy to create this these websites that I'm showing you right now. So once you are done with this, you can click on publish and you can cut this page. Alright guys, now the last theme on our list is Zigcy Lite. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right or wrong. Z-I-G-C-Y. Now this is another amazing theme. As you can see, we have the header. We have a nice big search bar over here. So if someone wants to search for something, they can type in over here. Here also we have different page sections like about, blog, and you know, contact pages. We have this slider at the top. We have different sections. Then we have this products page, and when you hover this, you can get, you know, you get very nice and simple animation. You can add to wishlist, you can compare it, you can see this product. Scroll down, you have very simple and very nice animations and very nice design. So let's open a single product. So let's open this one. So this is how your single product page would look like, very nice and simple. At the right hand side, you have your sidebar. At the left hand side, obviously the main product, the price and everything. And at the bottom, description, related products. Customizing this also is very easy. So let's see how we can import and customize this thing. So first we'll have to download and import this theme. So we'll click on appearance. Click on add new. Let me zoom in a bit. Now search for that theme, Z-I-G-C-Y. This is the one. You have two options, cosmetics and light. We have to select this one, Zigcy Lite. Now activate it. And here also you'll get this option, click on this welcome page thing, or you can click on this button, let's get started. So let's click on that button. Now you'll have some recommended plugins, and after that you can import the demo. So I think we have already installed all the plugins, recommended plugins, as you can see, Smart Slider 3 and everything. So we can simply go to import demo, click on install and activate. First we need the demo installation plugin, and after that we can import the demo. Click on activated. Okay, now as you can see, we have three different demos that we can import. So I'll select this one, fashion demo, click on install now, click on OK. Let's wait. Alright guys, now as you can see, this is also successfully imported and this looks amazing. We have different pages, my account page, contact page, shop page, many different pages over here. And if you want to make some changes, you can simply click on customize again, just like any other theme, and you can customize this option. So just like any other theme, here also you have these pencil buttons that will help you to customize different sections. And also from the left hand side, we have design options. So if you want to change the archive, post design, single product layout design, all those different designs, you can do it from here. We have the home page section, and here from this section, you will be changing everything on the home page. So we have the product category section, which is this section. So we can click on product category. Now what you want to display, you can select those things from here, okay? Then similarly, we have some other options. As you can see, CTA section, whenever you select any section, it will redirect you to that section. For example, if you select block section, it will redirect you to the block section. Alright guys, so these were the 7 themes that I think are the best free WooCommerce themes. Obviously, I could have done this video in a much better way, but you know, it is really difficult to cover 7 different themes in one single video and to do it as soon as possible, you know, to make the video as short as possible. So it was very difficult for me. I still tried my best. Now it all depends on you. Whatever theme you think is good for you, just install that theme and go through all the customization options. You will understand the process and customization in more detail. Okay, so I just wanted to introduce you guys to these themes which I think are really good. Now, I'm not affiliated with any one of these themes. None of these themes sponsored this video or anything like that. I just like these themes and I thought I would just, you know, recommend you guys, and you can go ahead, try these themes, and whatever you like it, you can just use that. If you know some other theme that you think is free, it is good for WooCommerce, please let me know in the comment section below. Again, thank you for watching this video. See you in the next one.